because it's a new database, right?
Yes.
Empty database. Okay.
Good.
Now, how do you create a table? For creating a table, you have to use command create table, and creating a table requires things on a minimum. Table name of the table, column name, and data type of each column. So in this table example, I am creating a table with the name what? T1. It has two columns, C1. C1 will have only integer values like 1, 2, 3, 4. And C2 can have any string value, where can it up to 100 characters. Alphanumeric values up to 100 characters. And C3 is like a date, you can store date. Okay, let me run this command and try to create our first table. Copying this command, I'm running this command. Table created, yes or no? Let me also put this command on the chat for everyone. Can you all create this table?
Disk T1.
See, once you create the table, right? Table is created. If you want to know after creating the table, what all the functions are present in the table,